Hello all, welcome to Jyotishi.com. Today we'll talk about the Yogmaya temple history. If you're keen on visiting a holy site that also has an interesting history, do not miss out on a trip to the Yogmaya temple in New Delhi. It is a Shakti Pita and pays homage to Yogmaya, Lord Krishna's sister. It is the only surviving active Hindu temple from the pre-Sultanate era. The temple witnesses a huge influx of devotees during the celebration of Navratri. The Yogmaya temple is an ancient Hindu temple located in Mehrauli, New Delhi. It is also one of the only five surviving Hindu temples from the Mahabharata era. The temple pays respect to Lord Krishna's sister Yogmaya. She is a manifestation of Maya, the illusionary power of God. According to the epic Mahabharata, the Pandavas built this temple at the end of the war with the Kauravas. The temple was then renovated by Lal Sethmal during Emperor Akbar's reign. Multiple rulers have changed or renovated the temple over time. Today, the Yogmaya temple stands near the Qutub Minar complex. It has a simple contemporary structure with an inner chamber where the image of Yogmaya resides, and also there is a copper-plated shikhara above the roof. The image of the goddess Yogmaya is in black marble. The Yogmaya temple pays homage to Yogmaya, an incarnation of goddess Durga and the sister of Lord Krishna. According to legend, Krishna's uncle Kamsa attempted to kill Yogmaya on the day Krishna was born, believing that she was Krishna. However, Yogmaya vanished after warning Kamsa that he would die someday at the hands of her brother Krishna. There is an interesting story connected to King Akbar. His wife was worried over her son's exile for killing a British resident. She then prayed to Yogmaya, who appeared before her in a dream. The queen vowed to place a fan made out of flowers at the Yogmaya shrine as well as the Qutubuddin Khaki shrine nearby if her son returned safely. Ever since, devotees have been offering flowers at the Yogmaya temple shrine every year during the famous Phoolwalon Ki Sair festival. First started in 1812, this festival takes place for 3 days in October, and it is an important interfaith festival for both Hindus and Muslims. The Yogmaya temple is under the care of a small group of locals who are part of the trust. These locals trace the ancestry back to the original keepers of the temple and have been following the same practices to care for Yogmaya Devi for over 5,000 years. If you're seeking a truly unique piece of Hindu heritage, very few sites are as significant as the Yogmaya temple. It is a holy place of worship and also a glorious heritage as one of the only surviving temples of the Mahabharata time. One should certainly visit this temple to soak in the atmosphere of quiet divinity. Hope you all liked our video. Do subscribe and stay tuned for more temple histories from Jyotishi.com.